got the whole world. In his head he's got this hole. Red in his head he's got this whole world. Red in his head he's got this whole wide world in his head. He's got the whole world. Red in his head. Was a thing money could buy, the whole wide world in his hand. The rich would live and the poor would die, the whole wide world in his hand.
Well, praise him, hallelujah. Yes, yes, yes. He got the whole world in his hand. God bless you tonight, amen. Welcome once again to RMC Gospel, amen, where the Spirit of God is moving in a mighty and a miraculous way, where God is in absolute, complete control, amen. Remember, it's not about me, it's not about you, it's about what God is saying to us, amen. Jesus said, you should know the truth, and the truth gonna make you free. To whom the Son set free is free indeed. Hallelujah. I greet you tonight, amen, as always, in the name that's above every name. At the name of Jesus, every knee shall bow, every tongue must confess that Jesus is Lord. He's Lord of lords. He's King of kings. He's the Alpha and Omega. He's the beginning and the end. He's the first and the last. Hallelujah. God loves us so much that his son Jesus died so we can have a right to the tree of life. What does the Bible say? For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish but have everlasting life. Hallelujah. The Bible tells us in the book of St. Luke, amen, the 21st chapter, bringing this down to your ear, amen. So he that had an ear, let him hear what the Spirit says to the church. You are the church, amen. Wherever you are, all over the world, amen. You are the church. You are the body of Christ, amen. The Bible says, take heed that ye be not deceived. Watch now closely. For many shall come in my name, saying, I am Christ. And the time draweth near. Many shall come in my name, saying, I am Christ, and the time draweth near. Go ye not therefore after them. Hallelujah. But when ye should hear of wars and commotions, be not terrified, for these things must first come to pass, but the end is not by and by. Hallelujah. I want you to know tonight, time is winding up. Hallelujah. Handwriting is on the wall. Hallelujah. Nations shall rise against nations. I'm here to tell you, time is winding up. The handwriting is on the wall. Kingdom against kingdoms. Well, and great earthquakes shall be in divers places. And famines and pestilence and fearful sights and great signs shall there be from heaven. Oh, glory to God. We ought to be about our Father's business. Hallelujah. Oh, believe not every spirit. Try the spirit and see whether it's of God. Many false prophets are going out into the world and are deceiving many people. As the Bible go on, it says, but before all these, they shall lay their hands on you and persecute you and deliver you in the synagogues and into prisons, hallelujah, being brought before kings and rulers for my sake, hallelujah. Come tell me you had a woman he put to jail here recently. All time is winding up. Let us hear what God has to say to us tonight, amen. Let's listen to this.
And receive it as truth, and before you know it, you will be building a foundation on what you thought was a God, but was not. Right. The Bible said, for other foundation can no man lay. Didn't it say that?
Amen.
And here you take the truth, that what you thought was true but was a lie, and you start building a foundation. That's why you got so many different denominations and so many different this, and you going to heaven and I'm going to hell, and all the shoulder and knives and all that. That's a whole bunch of mess.
That's right.
The Bible said we need to preach the same thing.
Amen.
Teach the same thing. The Bible said one Lord, one faith, one God, one baptism, and it ain't no this over there and that over there. It's all about what God said that counts.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And it's so simple.
That's right.
I mean, is it anything complicated about what you just heard? How many know the word?
Amen.
Did you just hear the word?
Amen.
Amen.
Don't it sound familiar?
Yeah.
Amen.
Don't you hear it over and over and over? What you think you can hear over and over? The only thing?
True.
The truth.
True. Yeah.
Huh?
Amen.
And Jesus is schooling his disciples. Watch this now. He said, take heed that no man deceive you. Many shall come in my name saying, I am Christ, and shall deceive men. And ye shall hear wars and rumor of wars, and see that ye be not troubled, for all these things must come to pass. But the end is not yet. Well, what next, Lord? Well, nations shall rise up against nations. Kingdoms against kingdoms. And that shall be famine and pestilence and earthquakes in divers places. That's different places.
Hey.
And all these, and these are the beginning of sorrow. These are conditions for the last days. These things are happening right now, dear heart.
That's right.
What more, however, what more you want to do before you recognize that you really need to be saved? Saved it to the point that he is the author and the finisher of your faith. Huh? The author and finisher of your faith. As we say over and over, God is always in what?
Absolute complete control.
What about the tornadoes?
Absolute complete control.
How about the hurricanes?
Absolute complete control.
How about the pestilence and the famine?
Absolute complete control.
It's the kind of God we serve.
Amen.
He's mighty.
Yes, he is.
Almighty.
Almighty, amen.
He's not ignorant to see these things going on and know that's going on. And people say, when these things happen, they say, Lord, have mercy. Lord, forgive me. A lot of them will come to the Lord. Like you had one that they pulled from out of the ground. In the ground 3 days, you say. But I thank the Lord. The Lord heard my cry. That one was a testimony.
Amen.
She could stand up and say, I was buried 3 days in the ground, and they pulled me out. Wasn't nobody but the Lord.
Amen.
All right, Reverend. Wasn't nobody but the Lord. And there are some things that happen in your life, amen, that you know that nobody but the Lord brought you out.
That's right. Yeah.
But you don't want to tell
it. Amen.
You didn't pull yourself out. Well, the man came, he didn't have no tools. He just started digging in the ground.
He digging.
And lo and behold, they can start breathing again. God sent that angel there.
Amen.
God sent that angel there. Remember, amen, we define an angel as the obedience.
Yes, hallelujah. Glory to God. Amen. All that God do for you, it can be as a testimony. Hallelujah. The Bible goes on and says, sell it therefore in your heart. not to meditate before what ye should what? Speak or answer. Glory. For I will give you a mouth and wisdom. Listen at the word of the Lord. Jesus saying this. Jesus says, sell it therefore in your hearts, not to meditate before what ye should answer. Don't be so quick. Wait on the Lord. Hallelujah. For I will give you a mouth and wisdom, which all your adversaries shall not be able to gainsay nor resist. Hallelujah. When God speaks, people listen. Hallelujah. And ye should be what? Betrayed both by parents and brethren and even kinfolks and friends. And some of you should be called to be put to death. And you should be hated of all men for my name's sake. This is God bless America, in God we trust, and we're hated all over the world. Can you imagine that? Hallelujah. Being a child of God and folk just hate you for the righteousness or your light shining as bright as it is. The very thing that makes America America is the very thing that destroys it. Freedom. Hallelujah. What has it caused? It caused people to start separating themselves from God. You can serve this, you can worship that. It's all good in America. Hallelujah. Freedom. Hallelujah. Do everything you want. That's why it's so important that if you're a child of God, if you profess, hear me good, to be a Christian, Jesus said, you're the salt of the earth. If you profess to be a Christian, Jesus said, you're the light of the world. If you profess to be a Christian, let your light so shine that men can see your good works and glorify your Father in heaven. Hallelujah. Dear hearts, time is winding up. Hallelujah. The handwriting is on the wall. Amen. What we just read, amen, what you just heard, amen, is happening right now. It's up to you. Choose this day who you're going to serve. Watch this now. No man can serve two masters. No. You're going to serve God or you're going to serve the devil. Now it's up to you. Make a choice. The Bible says now is the accepted time. Today is the day of salvation. What are you waiting on? Hallelujah. What are you waiting on? Hallelujah. Trust in the Lord with all of your heart and lean not unto your own understanding. Hallelujah. Oh, in all thy ways, acknowledge God, and God will direct your path. Hallelujah. Oh, it's hard sometimes. I know it is, amen. But weeping may endure for a night, but joy comes in the morning. Hallelujah. Oh, glory. God loves you, dear heart. In the while you are yet a sinner, Christ died for you. Oh, yes, he did. He died for you. Amen. He paid a debt he did not owe. Y'all don't have to believe it if you don't want to, amen. But I want you to know, God is spirit. And they that worship God must worship him in spirit and in truth. Hallelujah. See, there's no lie in the truth. Satan, the lying wonder, he come to kill. He come to steal and destroy. But Jesus came that you might have life and you might have it more abundantly. Why does God care for you? Why did God save you? Why did God be the door for you? Why did God open up his heart to you? His grace. His grace. For by grace are ye saved through faith. It's the gift of God. Hallelujah. Not of what you do, not of works, lest any man should boast. Not that of yourself. Amen. Hallelujah. You're saved by God's grace. Hallelujah. God has found favor in you. No respect to person. You could have all the money in the world. Hallelujah. You can have all the fame in the world. Hallelujah. That ain't going to get you into heaven. Hallelujah. When it comes down to you and God, that's a decision you got to make. I cannot make it for you. You got to make it. So find that secret place, amen, of the Most High. And stay there and wait on God. Hallelujah. The steps of a good man are ordered by the Lord. Though sometimes you stumble, you should not be utterly cast down or cast away. God will uphold you with the right hand of his righteousness. Hallelujah. The Bible tells us, if my people, which are called by my name, should humble themselves and pray and seek my face. Turn from their wicked ways. Then you hear from heaven and you get a prayer through. So it's up to you, dear hearts. Hallelujah. It's up to you. Choose this day who you're going to serve. Hallelujah. All this is going on. What does Jesus say? He says, let not your heart be troubled. Ye believe in God, believe also in me. In my Father's house are many mansions. If it were not so, I would have told you. Jesus said, watch this now. I go to prepare a place for you. And if I go and prepare a place for you, I will come again and receive you unto myself. Hallelujah. Jesus said that. Oh, glory. He said, if I go and prepare a place for you, I will come again and receive you unto myself. That where I am, there ye may be also. And whether I go, ye know, and the way ye know. I know some of y'all wondering about the way. Jesus break that down real easy. He said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No man cometh to the Father but by me. If ye had known me, ye should have known my Father also. And from henceforth ye know him and have seen him. Oh, here we go. Philip said unto him, Lord, show us the Father, and it suffice us. Well, Philip, Jesus said unto him, have I been so long time with you, and yet hast thou not known me? Philip, listen, he that hath seen me hath seen the Father. How sayest thou then, show us the Father? You see, the Father and the Son are one. You know, the Bible says, in the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God, and the Word was made flesh and dwelt among us. So which part of that Word, amen, that sacrificed the life? The flesh. Hallelujah. He said, Father, take this cup away. Nevertheless, not my will, but thy will be done. Hallelujah. Dear heart, what I'm saying to you tonight, in spite of what Congress say, in spite of what the world say, in spite of what the majority say, what does God say? That's what matters. What does God say? Hallelujah. Oh, glory. It's too much mess going on in this world that God had not endorsed. But they're pushing it and promoting it into that God said. Hallelujah. Ain't no pity party here, amen. Mm-hmm. It is what it is. Ask anything in the name of Jesus and he'll do it. It's up to you. Amen. Tomorrow, not promised. But today, while the blood's running warm in your vein, you can be saved. Hallelujah. Oh, glory. God said in his word, I will never leave you nor forsake you. I'll be with you even to the end of the world. Isn't God good? Hallelujah. Let not your heart be troubled. Hallelujah. Oh, glory to God. It's a whole lot in there. Jesus said, I am the true vine, and my Father is the husbandman. And he says, every branch in me that beareth not fruit, he take it away. If you ain't profit, ain't doing you no good, what good are you? He take it away. And he said, every branch in me, he take it away. And every branch that beareth fruit, he purged it, and that it may bring forth more fruit. Now you are clean through the word which I have spoken unto you. Key word, abide. Abide in me. And I in you. Ooh, glory. As the branch cannot bear fruit of itself, except it abide in the vine. Ooh, look at that. Isn't that a prime example? What are you talking about? Hallelujah. No more can ye except ye abide in me. And he said, I am the what? The vine. And ye are the branches. He that abideth in me, and I in him, the same bringeth forth much fruit. For without me, ye can do nothing. Without the Lord, you certainly will fail. Hallelujah. Let's hear what God got to say for us. Hallelujah. Let's hear him talk to us. Talk to us, Lord.
Lying the truth, brother. It's what God said it is, and that's just it. You can add to it, take away. Now, that ain't going to work for God. Mm-hmm. Amen. So you can't take the biblical, the principle that was founded, amen. The Bible said, train up a child the way that they should go. When they're old, they won't depart. But now we're in a situation now when what they train their children is their own outer life or what they call life ought to be. Hallelujah. Oh man, we're living in some terrible times. Mm-hmm. And you know, if it ain't happening over here, then it's business as usual over here. Mm-hmm. But listen at the word of God. Listen at this. Mm-hmm. Hallelujah. Ooh, hallelujah. False teachers among you who privately shall bring in them of a hearsays, even denying the Lord that bought them, mm-hmm. and bring upon themselves. What did he say?
Swift destruction.
Would y'all agree that that's just about what's going on in the land today?
Amen.
Would y'all agree, amen, that it's more than man that's causing these situations?
Amen.
Swift destruction. Mm-hmm. He that has been often reproved
shall be suddenly
destroyed. And that without remedy. And many folk, many shall follow their pernicious ways, by reason of whom the way of truth shall be evil spoken of. They got a sinful imitation of what they call gospel. Well, I got news for you.
Say,
Jesus is died so you don't have to go through all this. Amen. Jesus is the answer for the world today. Buddha got a bite of Jesus.
That's it.
Mohammed got a bite of Jesus. They can't get around that. Uh-huh. But Mohammed got his followers and Buddha got his followers. Amen. And you check out the limelight, amen, and you'll see who great. Jesus brought me out of darkness. And all I did was call on his name. He's a way maker. Hallelujah.
All right. That's it.
And through covetousness shall they with fierce words make merchandise of you, whose judgment now of a long time lingeth not, and their damnation slumber not. Watch this now. I don't know why they can't wake up and see this. Listen at this. They still doing what they want to do. But watch this. For if God spared not the angels, and you know how close they are to God. If God spared not the angels that sin, but cast them down into heaven and delivered them to hell. Thank you, brother. But cast them down into hell, in hell, and delivered them into the chains of darkness to reserve unto judgment. Watch this. He did to his closest. What do you think will happen to you? Huh? And spare not the old world. What do you think will happen to you? But save Noah as the eighth person, a preacher of righteousness, bringing in the flood upon the world of the ungodly. Hallelujah.
All right.
Oh, you ain't that big that you can do whatever you want to do. See, let me put it like this. I have come to the conclusion that the world do not respect God.
That's it.
That's it.
That's it, Reverend.
Amen.
No, they don't have no respect for God.
Amen.
No. They do whatever they want to do, the way they want to do it. And they have followers. Every leader, watch this now, have a follower. Right? Every leader have a follower. Uh-huh. No matter what you do, they say you right. They claim you right. And they tell their friends, their buddies, come on, go with me. Come on, go with me. And before you know it, everybody's following this leader, and this leader is leading them straight to hell. Uh-huh. Yeah. They use all the terminology of biblical principles. Amen. Speaking it.
Oh.
And twisting it. And from the
Oh. yeah, get hot in here, hallelujah. Oh yes, hallelujah. Dear hearts, you got to make up in your mind. Who are you serving? Who are you serving? Satan or God? Hallelujah. I'm here to tell you tonight. What shall we say then? Shall we continue in sin that grace may abound? God forbid, how should we that are dead to sin live any longer therein? Know ye not that so many of us were baptized into Jesus Christ, were baptized into his death? Therefore we are buried with him by baptism into death, that like as Christ was raised up from the dead by the glory of the Father, even so we should also walk in the newness of life. Hallelujah. Ah, glory to God. No respect of person. Fret not thyself because of evildoers, neither be thou envious against the workers of iniquity. But they shall soon be cut down like the grass and withered as the green earth. Trust in the Lord and do good, hallelujah, and he'll give you the desires of your heart. He said in this word, I'll never leave you nor forsake you. I'll be with you even to the end of the world, hallelujah. Yes, the steps of a good man are ordered by the Lord, hallelujah. God has the last say in any situation, hallelujah. Hold your peace, and the Lord shall fight for you. Hallelujah. There's nothing too hard for God to do. When it comes down to getting anything done, I want you to know tonight, the impossibility that man can't do creates the possibility for God. The Bible says, I can do all things through Christ that strengthens me. Hey, glory to God. It is what it is. Hallelujah. You can't add to it. You can't take it away. But you got to make a choice today. I can't preach you into heaven. I can only give you the truth. And that's what's going to make you free. To whom the Son set free is free indeed. The Bible says, let this mind be in you, which was also in Christ Jesus. Set your affections on things above, not on this mess on this earth. And you know it ain't nothing but mess. Hallelujah. Ah, you think God is sanctioning this? No. Mm-mm. But God always wins in the end. Hallelujah. Hearken to the voice of the Lord. Jesus said, my sheep know my voice. A stranger they will not follow. Whose voice are you listening to? Hallelujah. Whose voice are you listening to? Satan, the lying wonder, the father of a lie. Hallelujah. Seek ye first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these things will be added unto you. You got to make a choice. You got to be born again. You got to be born of the water and of the spirit. It's your choice. It's your choice. Now I want you to go tell somebody about that. As Sister Mahalia began to bring us home, remember, I'm Pastor Warren J. Smith of the Main Gospel Church. I'm also known as the Gospel Writer. You want to write me? Post Office Box 470070, Los Angeles, California, 90047. Post Office Box 470070, Los Angeles, California, 90047. I'm here every Tuesday, amen, 6:30, amen, to 7 p.m., amen, with what thus said the Lord. It ain't about what I say. It's about what God say. Remember, as Mahalia come in, we walk by faith and not by sight. Hallelujah. God love you. I do too. Take me home, Mahalia. Take me home.